Speakers extolled the virtues of Henyekane. A talented player, he played for Beat Vestverts, Mpumalanga Black Aces, and Hellenic. Henyekane played with Bafana Bafana against Swaziland in the 2006 COSAFA Cup. Henyekane's family say they have suffered a huge loss.
It's unexplainable for me. As an uncle, I have lost a person who can deal with different kinds of people. It's very sad, man. We have lost.
The Haleshewe community in Kimberley say Henyekane was a motivation to youngsters.
It made a lot of changes because of his passion about soccer.
I would really say that he did motivate people and he did kind of make a difference.
The Northern Cape government say Henyekane's talent helped motivate government to focus more on the development of soccer.
We always find ourselves losing the gap that we are trying to close in terms of development of sport. He was one of the icons who represented this particular fraternity at the highest level in the country, and we hope that those who are remaining behind will continue to take his legacy forward.
Henyekane leaves behind his mother, siblings, and two children. Pule Modupe, SABC News, Kimberley.